Thank you. mga pito. Yung mga minigit de Henny, ikamata rin ito ang programa. Kwa ay kong famulimolig, hifanaw, o kumukaw, hihi proklama doni, kimulaba may, kihumulo sa mga famulimolig, kataw kamata. Famulimolig, ke, tau hipe mo malo e katoa na, ang iyo ganas ka hokwa ito ang inay, ko ay foya, famulimolig, motol ko ay foya, kimuhu may, kihihononi. Ang iyo ganas ka hokwa ito ang inay, ang iyo ma'am hami ato ko ni, kaya kihifoya, kuko nga beya sa nilo itong famulimolig. Kakorin sa nao mau kau he programa koni, he mau lama mai, he mau nafa kata kata mata. Me ahen he fala fala lagi, kau fala mau, he fokus he kau fala fala lagi koni, kau kata mata he kau kata kata nama kau fala mori he tuai, he kau kata mata. Mau apa itu?
Tau ki toko lahi mahe pōni. Whewhe ke ke hanga ki toko taho ta wha aki o ta rangi ki ai. Shhh, umei ka mata. Pe ta hanga lewa ki toko taho ta wha ki a taha o ta rangi ki ai. Ok for beauty follow au pito koe he pōni. Tell the person beside you, you look beautiful tonight. And everyone looks stunning this evening. Tapu e o tua o kui o tau loto loto ngā. Whakatapu atu ki he whakaate whakalangilangi o e Fia Fini, Chesta, Georgina, Wha o Tusia, o taha ene whakamokapuna o e Tamaha, pia koe ofe fine whoki o e Minister Lau o tō ngā vuna Wha o Tusia. Whakatapu atu ki hou eki mo hamata apule. Whakatapu atu whoki e kau whaifekau mo hātaki lotu, Whakatapu atu whoki e kau whakamau, pe whoki e kau sponsor a kui o tau polokalama e Fia Fini. Kau maa whoki e kau tauhi whanau, mo ki mautolu kotoa pe o tau noo nuku i he efiafi whakakoloa ko eme. Kai talangata i ati au o whaikitu mamao, kai ata pe mo e mutuani ke whakahoko atu ai whatumia koe o e pōni. Wat hene ai tātale lei, tare tali maa whana, Koe pōni whoki koe ngata anga ia o e tau wike tātou ngā i koe o e lea whakatonga. Pea kau whoki ai polokalama koe ni ai te auhi tau lunga a Fe'unu Koula. Ko hata atumu aki au wike koe ni o ku tau kātoa ngā i e tau tau whatunga motua koe a ato ngā. Pea kau iha maa lali ke tau iheni ai i he pō whisfisi mua koe ni. Ka ki mua ia pea kamata e tau polokalama o ku tau motuha. Ke tau lua ki whakafoki a langlang ma gloria koe tau otua i hebani. Te he tonga ko ia, ko fie kore ato heni, ki a Whaifekau Reverend ilo mai sini lea, ki tātaki te o mea mai o whakahoko e tau loto kamata. Ko Reverend ilo mai sini lea, ko ia foki a palestini o i siaspa tātaha anu silani. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, I'd like to warmly welcome you all here this evening. I'd like to take this moment to give glory to God, and I'd like to invite Reverend Ilo Maisini Vea, who is the President of the Uniting Church here in New Zealand, to commence our proceedings this evening in a word of prayer. Mālo.
Kolege kamata aja program ada fine mata lot. Kolege kau hiba berapa istana ini? Tolong ya, hiba untuk mata hal ini. Untuk mana betul kita hiba katak. Tolong hiba tahu ini. Meskipun dah, ugal ini perlu waktu yang seni. Lain-lain bawa tuan apa sih hanya leh. Hallelujah, for one we are in.
Amen.
Sau te la mai fe tu go tobe o fomon. Mo fakta me tu. Mo ke pore pore me mo ho mo to ma. To ma he frua. To ma he urumang. To ma he rop. To ma he faiba to mo he tu. Au ka mai ka prate no ka prot. Siga ka mai ba ngai fai. Lu pe ba mo fanau. Ke mo famoni. Ko le pro fama ni mo fe ko ko ni. Ta ke tala lang lami. Da voi mahta se fior. Ta va mo to proclamai. Ta va mai. E na fai va mo na ta lu go be di mo mo ta. Am na to mo fa va na ta na mo fai va pa ne po ko ni. To ke mo fai to ke mo mo fa na. Ke la la ni e ke e ta po. Ai da mo ke mo to va si. Ma na ko to be. Ke la po po mo to ni a proclamai. E ke mo mo to ni a. O fe ma ko fa ka ya lo to ko hu ma ba ke wa ba ko ha lo ko sisu pas ta ho ma ko mu ni amen
ma lo pito ta me tre ke fa je ka o ka ko pe ste ni fo ki sa sa ta ta ha in silani wherever you lo mai si ni le a ai ne fa ho ko ta lo to ka mata i e fi a fi ni fa ma le ko ni o fie fie ke whakawhi mai a Suana a Lewa, ko ia kule lahi o e Fe'unu Koula Academy, ke whakahoko ai lea taritari ko ia o e Fia Fini. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to invite to the mic right now Suana a Lewa. She is the CEO or the Chief Executive Officer of Fe'unu Koula Academy here in Auckland, New Zealand. If she could kindly make her way to the front to give her opening address this evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight. My name is Suana Falahola Aleva, and I'm here to share with you all aki I pui pui tu'a te kau aki me Fe'unu Koula Art and Dance Academy. Firstly, thank you all for coming tonight. I'm very happy to see our communities come together to celebrate Tongan Language Week and our beautiful contestants who are here for Miss Tau'olunga Global 2019. So tonight's Tau'olunga competition is a project under our Fe'unu Koula Art and Dance Academy that is centered around preserving our Tongan traditions and creating cultural awareness through arts and dance. This competition specifically focuses on elevating our participants to their next level of skill, confidence in front of an audience, and competence in Tau'olunga. This all started with our head choreographer, director, and my beautiful fa'e, Milika Pusiaki. She is a Tongan dance tutor with 30 years of experience, and like many of our girls here today, her journey began in her teenage years being mentored by her uncle Tuialo Kefu at Tonga's Cultural Center. This is where she learned all about Tongan dance, and she traveled the world with a Tongan dance troupe to promote Tonga. Migrating to New Zealand in 1996, the Fe'unu Koula movement started with Milika passing on her skills and knowledge to individuals in high schools, tertiary courses, and Tongan communities. Since then, we have held community classes, created a developing show for the Pacific Dance Festival, and now we are here with Miss Tau'olunga Global 2019. So for the non-Tongans, the term Fe'unu Koula translated means a golden thread being woven, which to my understanding is a metaphor for continuing the legacy started by our ancestors. The other day I was thinking about my grandpa Tuila, and I wondered what he would have wanted the most for me as a Tongan girl growing up in this time and this society. Whether it was to be rich, get a degree, or kumi e kumali, but after thinking for a while, I honestly believe that above all things, he would have wanted us children to value who we are as Tongans. Ko tonga koe. And tonight, I'm excited for you all to witness our girls on this stage proudly showcasing and telling you that they're Tongan through movement. To end, I just want to share our goals for the future. We want to launch in Tonga, Australia, and Fiji, and add mentoring programs to our academy. We hope you can continue to be part of our community and vision. And finally, I just want to say thank you again for coming, and I hope that you enjoy the rest of your night. Malo apito tu'a fatu.
Maupito soana farofofa aupito pe maa ke ta whanoma ki he miso le lahi koia e Fe'unu Koula ke whamawhola foki e ngā oe ki Australia ke fisi pe mai whetu ke kehepe I mā mani. I he whangamari koe ni ko fie fie ke whawhenua ki atu ke atinga mō tono ke kuhoa ngā oe ke Pony, koe co-MC, Anna Poloniati, mō kātā ki peo paspasi I mai a Anna, koe e ke maua pete ma whaikatongi atu mā mō tono I he e fia fini. O kutu foki he porokalama, o kia e ai tema me iho tau kainga tonga koe me Hastings, o tui pei kua nao me mao mai pei I he taimini, ka rolo tonga koe e nao teo teo mai ki e mea mai ki Funga Stacey, te kore anke ana te whakawhilo aki atu kia te mūtolo e tau kau whakamao koe o Pony, e tau hoko atu foki ki hono. Whakailonga I aki a kau sponsor o ngai businessi o kuna pōpō mai ki e porokalama koe o Pony.
Mama o pito pe a kokore pe ke o nae ake a ngahi taru wha tapu toa pe o si whamata ake tau kātoa ngana ka pe he foki ai lotu na tau whanau ki ai ka o fie tala fua ko pule o pōni ke whahoko ato ai tau kau whamau o pōni ko e Professor Kūwhanga o Kustino Mahina Professor Mafua o Whamarimora ki ke lamuna Palestini o siasa wa tātaha no silani Whaifekau, toke tā ino mai sumu ea, pia pēri o kua kia, toke tā mele nai ni tā mua sumu. Tā tā lele ni mua tōru I mōni ka te kore ki tā pas pas mā. Tā 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 lele ni tā mua sumu ea, pēri o kia ni lele, mea na mea ki kōku kūre o kōni, tā tā lele ni mua tōru I e tā mua tā mā mā mōi mō kōni. Tā pāsi a mai kai kia ni hoko atu.
Malopito ana I he toi tai mimi, ke whia ki tai tani ke Funga Stacey, a e tau kainga tonga koni me Hastings, e mai nao ai tema ke kamata ake porokalama oi pōni. Ladies and gentlemen, we're very excited to welcome to the stage right now, all the way from Hastings, our Hastings item from our Tongan community, who are about to entertain us right now on the stage. Mō pas pas I mai, ai kainga koni me Hastings Aotearoa, and I hope you can find me for the kainga Fe'unu Koula I he pōni. E Funga Stacey, e kaulele ia ke tau lawa o kua mata tonu, e nau whaikahai kōrana. We kindly request stage management if they can kindly ensure the lighting is on so we can see our performances this evening.
Whamare mōre mō ati e se tu ata o Iapini, fie mā oi māma ki whakaulo kotoa. Kātaki. Masao, mā tini mānu whamare mōre ke Ngaha pē I he sēste kai kolo I a kawai si, whamore mōre mōa ke oni mai ai māma, mālo.
Thank you.
siihen moni. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Fe'unu Koula team all the way from Hastings, the Bay of Plenty area tonight, showcasing our traditional Tonga Tawarunga on the stage here at Nasaleti Hall in Mangere. From Hastings, Stacy. The house rules for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, a reminder that this is a no-smoking venue and smoking is not permitted anywhere on the premises. If you are a smoker, we kindly ask that you refrain from smoking inside the venue and take yourself outside for a smoke. Ladies and gentlemen, our house rules for tonight. The toilets for both men's and women's is located at the entrance and the exit. In the unlikely event of an emergency or a fire, we ask that we would assemble in the two car parking areas. And last but not least, mobile phones are permitted, but we kindly ask that you ensure that the volume of your phone is turned down as not to disturb or interrupt the performances on the stage this evening. We'd also like to acknowledge our special judges this evening. We have a panel of special judges who will be responsible for judging the Tongan Tawaroa costumes and best puritaha tonight. We are here for a mau makehe, tena for a mau I kuia ai teunga tawaroa, pe mwe puritaha leleitaha. Fie fie ki whakawhira ki atu ka te motoro, a vai ma ala ala tu o kalau, mo paspasa mai a vai ma ala ala tu o kalau, pe o kronai ki ala ofa ki fisi hefa, o mna whenau a ki he roni. Here we give my scrutiny, but on the may he walk out of the top Cook Islands, or pass my Tauraki Romo, Tauraki Romo, Goya may hit a little cookie Irani, Kioran, and Kimaki or Ethiopia to a Kiakwe. Moving on now, ladies and gentlemen, and now we would like to acknowledge our sponsors tonight, having a look for the Homo Antoki Kaya, if you have been our sponsors, the Wea, and I'm business to able to pull away.
Ka ko fima o he pōni ka o te tau pōpō taha.
taha peke o tau whaamiri, pe koto taha tau siasi, pe koto taha tau kolo, fie mao ke tau pōpō mo paspasi, ke koto ko toa peke o whiri mui tau mai te awe o pōni. Fe where ki te siki pē, ai leo lahi kuia mai paspasi ai mā tamahe pōni. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a tendency to sort of cheer very loudly for people we know on the stage, like our family or relatives, but it's important that we cheer tonight for all these amazing young girls who are competing in our Tawalunga competition. So we'd like to test how loud your cheering and your clapping is tonight. So te wau atu taha wa tōlu, pēka o ke tōlu, o kātaki pē, kai kaila mai, paspasi mai, tuk mai, o fia fia mai. Te teo, taha, ua, tōlu. Okay, that's okay if you just want to, that's like just for this house, but we want to make it really loud so the whole of New Zealand and the world checking in on our live stream can hear us. Can we try that again, ladies and gentlemen? I want to hear a big cheer, shouting and screaming as loud as you can as you're going to cheer for all the girls tonight. Can you have a big loud cheer? One, two, three. That's a little bit better, but I think we can do better because the time you're playing about them, I don't want to go ahead and let you see if you're going to go ahead. That's what I think, okay? Let's do that one more time, ladies and gentlemen. As loud as you can, all the kids in the house, I want you to scream, I want you to cheer, I want you to clap your hands and stomp your feet. On the count of three. One, two, three. Awesome. That's how we want you to clap tonight for all our contestants on the stage. Katau pōpō tatau pēke kotoa kau whini mui o gana o whare ale nau tāna niti e whia whini. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to put our hands together for contestant number one tonight, ladies and gentlemen, in the Miss Tawalunga Team Category for 2019. Contestant number one, Miss Lolo Ahaidalo, Emily Lopeta Vea. Whāwhiwa ki atu. Contestant number one tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lolo.